I speak to dentists every day who are interested in sleep medicine, and they want to know how do they have to think differently to get involved in it. And the thing is that you just need to think differently about the same things you're already using. For example, impression material. You already have it in your office, you're already using it every day for upper and lower impressions. We just need that and also a bite to make your device. We speak to dentists every day who are using digital scanning, whether it's for implants or crown and bridge, and we need you to think differently about that technology and also incorporate it into your sleep practice. In your office, every day you're taking upper and lower impressions. We need to think differently about what you're doing with those impressions and can you be using them to help treat your sleep apnea patients. We want you to think differently about the health and the happiness of your patients long term.